UFC lightweight division bout.
Are you ready?
So here we go with round one, and fear is not a factor for him. He feels so confident in all of his skills, he don't care what
John,
what he got.
John, it doesn't matter. John, it doesn't matter. It does not matter how well you see yourself as a grappler. This guy's different level.
Yeah.
This guy's next level. You want to avoid this at all costs.
Oh, goes to the ankle pick now to get him down, DC. We'll see how he chooses to proceed from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
He closes the distance, gets the single collar tie. Oh, nice connection. Oh, and the ankle pick to get him down. We'll see if he can capitalize.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
He loaded up there on that high kick.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the Jones. Nice leg kicks.
Back and forth we go here. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one, in boxing class, hands up, chin down. Look at the turtle in that kick. Beautiful body kick.
Oh, huge head kick.
Down the middle. The one that you don't feel is the one that lands perfect, and that one landed perfect.
And he caught the kick. Still unable to find that precise range with the high kick.
Big ball punch lands. Now we get back to range.
Done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. All right, so another swing and a miss. And I'd imagine if your gas tank is this low, you got to find times to try to preserve that energy and get yourself back to a place where you can actually dole out some damage.
Yeah, you got to
get it. Shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're gonna get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you gotta show up, and that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliante has called a stop to this contest at 4:43 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Iron Michael Chandler!
Well, he's smiling ear to ear, and why not after a knockout like that? I didn't.
What is perfect, not me, I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash, I'm in panic, but yet relieved. Brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with them MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm an amateur's what you think, so you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happened, you stepped to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, I am what I advertise. Don't matter how you put it, we lived and we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. So game, but I vandalize it. I do what you're fantasizing. Took a vision of my dreams and I find a better way that I can make it. I've been looking, think I'm really about to maximize it, huh? These bullets form in my mind and come out my mouth. For anyone out there doubting, I act in mouthy. Forget what you heard about me, I've been astounding. Got something for you, thinking you might run circles around me. Yeah, ain't this all I ever wanted? That's a fact, no, that's a lie. No, I'm confused, yeah, I got problems. What's the use, yeah, let's be honest. Screws are loose, I need them tight and not amuse, yeah. Look what I can do, you something, hope you like it. So precise, the flow the nice is so productive. Stop you whining, back in style like I was vinyl. I make songs and they go viral. Something's off if I go idle. Been so long, yeah, okay.
It is a lightweight bout between Dustin the Diamond Poirier and Alexander Volkanovski.
Ready.
All right, crowd getting excited as this fight gets underway, and you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true 5-2.
And you see a guy in the striker who knows exactly who he is. He knows where the fight needs to be. He knows what he has to do in order to be successful. Let's see if he can keep his opponent off of him. Big power punch land. Now he gets back in range.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Got a clip with the right hand. Oh, huge elbow.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out.
Ah, oh, that jab hurt him.
High level. If that one appeared to stun him.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh, straight right. Looked like it did stun him a little bit. Oh, he might be out.
That one landed clean.
Oh, big left.
He landed it perfectly. Perfect placement. Perfect position. What a huge blow in a big moment in this fight.
So just over
an elbow.
Oh, that is as big a strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. But over. He's done. Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight.
Back, back, back.
back it up. Oh, you say you know me and you wonder why I act up. Brothers got my back and they sit hitting like a Mack truck. Hit them on the celly if I really need the backup. Whip, 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 yeah, whip it up. Sip, 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 sip on my sippy cup. Drip, 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 then I mix it up. Yeah. Yeah, I mix it up. Yeah, yeah, I told you so. Took too many, my overdose. Yeah, 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 I told you so. Why you gotta be so emotional? Yeah.
Oh Lord, the kid did it again. Yo, shows be looking little as shit. Oh boy, they caught me sinning again. Oh boy, they caught me sinning again. Yeah.